was my unfortunate sister, so altered, so faded, worn down by acute suffering of every kind, hardly